Hi, a very good day. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Do Wei Xin, I'm 24 years old. My hometown is in Kulai, Johor. I have studied chemical engineering course in UTM. I'm really excited to be able to apply my learnings and contribute in your company. Currently, my CGPA is 3.86, and throughout my 4 years of studies, I've joined several clubs and activity which includes IKI student chapter, UTM career carnival community, and volunteer works such as volunteer committee for the IEM activities in the UTM. Some other activities that I am really fond of are iTech workshop hackathons and also ERMC competition, which I am able to explore the fields other than chemical engineering which involve entrepreneurship and IT. I don't really have a lot of experience in the chemical engineering field. However, I did my internship in PrepChem Pengerang Johor under the supervision of Mr. Danny. During my period there, I experienced what are the daily tasks of an engineer and also the responsibility of a chemical engineer. I was given a task there to interpret and understand the control system of a PNID of the plant. Later, I was asked to explain it to my colleagues so that they can have a clearer picture of the control system of that certain part of the plant. As for my advantage, I would say that I'm a fast learner and also an easygoing person, so that I believe that I can get along well with the colleagues very soon. And as for my shortcoming, I would say that I'm sometimes a bit too responsible, in the sense that I feel guilty even if my teammates are not able to complete their task fully. I feel that I should have approached them earlier so that I can help them with their problems on the task. That's all about myself, and if you have any question that you would like to ask me, please do not hesitate to contact me via the phone or the email, which is all stated in my resume. I'm really looking forward to be able to contribute to the company. Thank you.